Actor Vince Colosimo has been spared jail despite admitting to driving while on drugs and pretending to be his twin brother in a police interview. He's been slapped with a fine, even after the court heard he already owes more than $65,000 in infringements. Madeline Slattery was in court.
Leaving court, a convicted drug driver, Vince Colosimo, walks away with a $2,500 fine and a disqualified licence.
Do you feel as though you came off lightly today?
The actor pleaded guilty to drug driving, driving unlicensed and using a false name after police pulled him over in April last year. The court heard he told police his name was Tony Colosimo, which is his twin brother, and that he pleaded with them not to conduct a drug test, which eventually confirmed methamphetamine in his system. Colosimo's lawyer argued the screen star was dropping off groceries to his mother during COVID restrictions. The defence also said the actor, who became a household name thanks to roles in Underbelly and The Wog Boy, has capacity to pay any financial penalties. Minutes later, the prosecution outlined the fact Colosimo has 169 outstanding fines amounting to $65,000. Magistrate Olivia Trumbull said, "I don't have much confidence he's going to pay," before sentencing him with another fine. That's raised the eyebrow of a former top cop.
Someone who's well known seems to be treated differently from the average person in the street. And that too is wrong.
This was Colosimo's fourth court appearance for either drug or driving related charges. The last one was back in 2017 when he was warned a further court appearance could result in a prison sentence.
But today the magistrate said imprisonment is not appropriate in this situation and told Colosimo to take your head out of the sand and deal with these matters. Madeline Slattery, Nine News.